stained glass pieces, Phil Steer and Krauske glass. Warhawk Tradition, installed October 15, 2009. The Whitewater Distinction, installed May 5, 2010. During a visit to the Madison Art Fair on the Square in July 2009, Kim Adams met stained glass artists Bob and Mary Krauske of Heartland, Wisconsin. She quickly proposed an idea to the UC staff and students to create a stained glass art piece for one of the many windows in the newly constructed University Center. The idea was approved, the Krauskes were contacted, and UW-Whitewater student Phil Steer became actively involved in the project. The design process included a series of meetings to discuss the focus of the piece, review sketches, learn more about the stained glass process, and to ultimately complete and install the final piece. The new piece, titled The Warhawk Tradition, incorporates many campus symbols that express the pride and tradition of UW-Whitewater. The W for Whitewater stands strong in the middle of the design, with the mascot Warhawk flying beneath it. Directly above the W is a representation of Whitewater's old main building that burned down in February 1970. At the bottom of the piece are both the Kettle Moraine landscape and the memorial stone gates that once led to the old main building, but now can be seen in front of the Alumni Center and Higher Hall. At the reception for the Warhawk Tradition stained glass piece, another idea was born. This led to the development of a second piece 6 months later, the Whitewater Distinction. The Whitewater Distinction piece is meant to incorporate many metaphorical symbols that express how Whitewater is distinct from other universities. The trophy signifies the overall excellence we strive for in all areas, and the stack of books represents our dedication to education. The joined arms around the earth celebrate our attention to diversity, community, and inclusion. And the colored rays represent the different college disciplines offered at the university. The clear-etched window on top shows many scenes and interactions that one may find at UW-Whitewater.